javelin short.
Yeah, that's usually the one I do.
Yeah.
But yeah.
I'm not doing it.
Round one. Fight.
You definitely won that match. Hit. I don't know if Mike's on, but what's up, guys? Nice big Q. Dickson, very good player, but most people don't know that because he doesn't do anything. I think Dickson got bored with the tournament scene, you know. He's a king for a while. We got a new king. What's the point? Alright, probably with the trigger. Come back down. Does not hit the low forward though, so now it's gonna get a lot harder. Super will do a lot of damage, but still gonna need one or two mix-ups afterwards. Defend. Slide. That was not a safe slide either.
Round two.
Could have been punished with probably like stand strong and crouch strong super. I can't remember which one is 5 frames calling, but crouch strong 5 frames. There you go. Interesting. Opting for the back roundhouse anti-air. The anti-air of choice for CPU Cam or CPU Chun. It definitely has a better hitbox than he's trying to maybe use it to dive kick from the Necalli. The dive kick from the Necalli, a lot of difference in timing between when a dive kick hits versus when a normal jump hits. So you almost have to change. Like, there's a strict timing between the interval. And I'm thinking maybe Dixon's trying to use the back frames of the back roundhouse to do that.
Chun-Li wins. Round one.
We got remote controls all up in here. First game. Alex looks right now.
Everybody else
before,
right?
Okay. So if Alex beats, you all defeated everyone. One day Alex will enter a tournament. We'll see if he's actually good, but
probably
Oh no, big drop. He absolutely needed that. Chun with B-trigger, so probably he gets the slide to the shield. Oh, what the fuck? Sort of. Alex went for one of those Ryu pseudo shimmy things where you dash forward, dash back. It's almost just hit it. Then he just went for an overhead. I'm not sure if that was intentional. It's like a next level. Like, I baited your throw. I think you're already getting hit, and then I overhead you, I guess? I don't know. Possibly an execution. Big damage. Molly? Easy step. Goes for the double command grab. Not gonna work. Not big damage though. She's at the corner though. She has to be trying to come in here. Up around. See how much your mouse is going to burn. Hit. save it unless it kills. Shinbowl.
Final round.
Shinbowl, how do you feel about the Shinbowl block? How do you feel for the Shin Black? Meanwhile, Chun-Li, Stinger Super, decent damage, but Chun Super, not that big of a deal. I think part of the reason Super does less damage is because usually if you hit him from the boss, one of the moves, light effects, something like that, so scales a lot. Both characters are basically even. Oh no, the overhead! Alright, just a mix-up. Oh, okay. You didn't... Actually, I'm actually not sure from a jab when it's not counted. I don't think you can. Q says you can, but I think you probably have to go directly to the super. Oh my god. Okay, Dickson dropped his combo. And first game went. Can you explain to us what's the confirm upper jab? Not. Okay. Necalli. There you go, guys. Necalli does have a safe confirm off of jab, so jab EX stomp. That's really what I wanted to know there. And that'll work.
Round one.
Counter hit.
Fight.
Got updated. Scorch is in 1-1 to you guys. Real deep jump in. Yeah, I agree, Shinbowl. I like the black flavor-wise better, but it's not spicy enough. I think like the normal one is actually a little spicier. Use that extra.
Round two. Fight.
Start the round. Let's see if he goes for it again. Can't get too fancy with this round. It's basically a fireball. First counter fireball, that's what stand around. Good choice from Alex to use the EX Pinger kick after the first meeting. Although, I mean, it would have worked at first, but often when you DP, it's better to wait a little bit. We are not expecting it. To DP on wake up is the most obvious time. Right? So, clutch situations, start to block. However, I mean, it's actually not trivial to do it during a block stream, like in between. In this game, the buffer's not the buffer for special moves in those situations was actually larger than before, according to someone I talked to, but don't quote
me. Round two.
So it can be more difficult to do a DP between a block stream. Although, Chun, of course, being a charge move, not a good one. Yeah. that's like a, it's like a fa thing, but think about it for rock. Raja can expand beyond fa. Ooh, it's back around after that. He gets a pretty decent media after that too, I think. Normally some of the slower normals use Rantai hosts, so don't use him for damage, but that one seems pretty good. Like, maybe because he's so high. Probably why. Oh, just a slide, okay. This was looking over, but not anymore. You know, really, in that situation, all he has to do is bait the slide. Make sure he doesn't get hit by the slide, and it would be okay. It looks like it's going to be okay anyway, but, I mean, he's going to get one hit here. Oh, my God. God. Bad DP. Barely hit. High CPU usage detective. We're fucked, guys. High CPU usage. Alienware, please. Or what is... No, this is a Razer laptop.
Round one.
Razer, please. I hope their laptops are better than their sticks. It's not Evil Grand Finals, though. It's okay. Yo, rip Razer sponsorship. There it goes, guys. Nice. Huge damage on that. Basically a super with the damage. Supposed to be an instant overhead? I don't know how that works. I mean, I think the idea is that people are standing on the first frame of their wake up. So if you time it perfectly, you can instant over them. Instant overhead. It's a fuzzy essentially. You looking good here. He has a lot of meter, but no trigger yet. I mean, honestly, like, he just needs to play super safe and fine taking little bits of damage, like pokes and stuff. He's gonna get him a trigger and not be in a bad situation afterwards. So. Oh, he doesn't have it though. At this point, it's probably better to just to prevent the comeback. Use all three of those bars. If the opponent, for example, has very low life, you know, you don't need the V-trigger to kill them, actually. All you're really gaining from it, if you use it, is an extra meter, or like a chance to guarantee your control. But... big damage. Gets the meat up. Oh! I don't think that was intentional, but that worked out. He says it is with the stand short. I think that's a... Yeah, it looks like a setup for back roll. I don't... He was at the same setup he used for... That is...
Round two.
That's fucked up, guys. It's fucked up. Same setup for both rolls. Regular way back and back roll. Stand short into whatever it is, stand medium kick or something. And wow. That's nasty action. Okay. Don't jump out of there. Take 2-game lead. Super. It's too difficult to challenge after that though sometimes. Oh my god, he went for the super. Okay, fortunately, Fortunately, he didn't get the super and miss it. He still has the meter. It's okay. But Dickson with 2 meters. Essentially even. Burns one of them to get him off of him. Oh, no. And I don't mind that risk. If you know, Hugh trying to read, I think, a fireball with that discharge or whatever you call it. Oh, no. Cross up, jump. Meeting Kusher, Roundhouse Kusher. Here. Wow, okay. Interesting decision by Hugh to use the reversal there, since he's frame positive anyway. And Chun did not have any reversal, but doesn't matter. Yeah, okay.
Necalli wins.
Yep. Interesting.
Round one.
Hugh willing to waste. I'm going to use one bar B reversal just to push him to the corner. Even though he already had an interesting strategic decision. I'm not sure I agree, but it's still on the ropes. Oh, is that a punch? There's no way. Maybe there is. Actually, I mean, that's very neat of me. Stand right out, it's funny. Anyway. Heal up 4-2. Looking good in this set.
Gets
effects. Pierced. Oh, that sucks. That's the worst feeling. Space your normals. Your footsies are so good that they're too good. You can't actually keep her right there. Dickson won the round anyway, but he hit that low forward. Tried to convert into, I think it was, or, yeah, I can't remember which one, but not in range. Sucks. I'm guessing EX legs would work. Dickson takes his third game. This is a good set.
Round one.
Oh, man.
Fight.
Yeah. And Dickson brings back and fulfill his Let's call it running the table, I guess. Full rotation. Nice. That sucks. My sucks, I mean. Sucks for real. Nice. Uh-oh. Wow. Combo. Interesting. What's the heavy? Ooh. I think that was that roundhouse or medium kick. I'm not sure in the air, but that hit very low. He sort of turned a situation into a shimmy that wasn't already. I can't remember what happened there, but maybe he blocked like EX legs or something. You know, he has the big advantage. Oh, he tried the instant over again. I think he's been practicing instant over. Oh! Yo, you can't. Doesn't want to take the 4-4. Just goes for the fire frame. Guaranteed to beat whatever he's pressing. Dickson right now just threatening with that lock forward. Frame trap after the fireball with the Dicks. Dickson on the verge of tying it up. There it is. Stand strong. Don't see that button very often from Alex. He plays footsies with Stan Rathouse a lot. You don't see the Stan Strong as much, but obviously
he's got some fun.
Tied up 4-4 now. Let's do it. Possibly went to the back right now. Too late. That stopped.
Round two.
Wow. That was quick. Another jump in. Aggressive. There's the setup again. That's dirty. It wasn't even counted. Is that really a move? A true meaty. I thought it was just okay, just meaty enough to catch your wake up jab, I think. Chun, walking forward a little too far. It's over. It's over. So many jump hits from you. You turning those shimmies into jumps. Wow. Dickson denied his full rotation victory. Not quite.